Hello, welcome to the last video in the project Harry Potter and the Pan of Fire. This was a project that was started by Amanda and Jessica, and it's a fantastic ladies collab. And I joined in, and you were supposed to choose products related to the Quidditch game in the Harry Potter stories. And there was a golden snitch, and I chose a gold product because the golden snitch is gold, and I chose Saint-Tropez instant tan gloss, and this is all gone. I haven't shown you this before, that it is finished. I see there is product on the side here because it has been laying down, but I can't get anything more out of this one. So I think I did really good with this one. I started up here at that little cross and it's gone. And it's a very glittery or shimmery product, and it's no use to use it in the winter when you have much clothes on. So it's not winter, it's autumn, but I don't wear that much short sleeves and short skirts or trousers or whatever, and I am a very hot sorry. Then you were supposed to choose a product that was related to the bludger, which is black, and I chose the YSL Black Opium Shimmering Moisture Fluid, and this is gone too. I was down here at the last update and it's all gone, and this is not that shimmering, even if it says so. It's just a nice scented body lotion, I think, with a little bit of shimmer. And the third item was related to the Quaffle, which is red, and I chose the Lyko Rose Love Moisturizing Body Mist, and it's a body spray. And I was up here the last time, and now it's all gone, so I did really well in this last month. So I'm very happy about that. This didn't last any longer than 5 minutes, so kind of worthless, I think. And then everybody chose the house, the favorite house, or the house that you wanted to choose. I chose Slytherin because I had products that was perfect for that colors, which was green and silver. And for the green category, I chose the Depend O2 Nail Polish Remover. I think this is a Swedish brand as well. And the last time I was down there, I started there, and it's all gone. This is very good. It doesn't dry your nails out, and it smells nice. And I have actually bought almost the same again, but I think the packaging has changed and the name has changed as well. So I hope it's the same. And for the silver category, which I was finished with before, I had 5 lip products. 3 Bare Minerals lip glosses, the Marvelous Moxie one, and they are very small and they have silver text on them. And the shades were Maverick, Hot Shots, and Daredevil, and they're all gone, and they were very, very small, so not much product at all. And then it was an Art Deco lip gloss, which was called Lip Brilliance 52. This was a bit bigger, but not much either. This was very nice. I didn't like the Bare Minerals one because they were very sticky, and this was much nicer, I thought. And then I had a Clinique Chubby Stick, a little mini. This, I couldn't sharpen it or roll it up or anything, so it was just the nub. So that was it. I finished everything, which I'm very happy about, of course. Hope you you did well if you did this project, and I hope you enjoyed if you have watched the series. Hope to see you in another video. Bye bye!